Why are any of us still awake? It was rhetorical. You really did not have to answer that question either. But thank you for your enthusiasm. A brief couple of announcements. Oh, Jesus Christ, we... We're going to have words, you people should know. First of all, if there is someone who has not taken the vow of technological celibacy and is hooked up on Twitter and would like to assist the Queen and her consort, please find them immediately following tonight's show. They have a request, but they are both electronically celibate. And I think that's probably the only way they're celibate. Of all, we are currently experiencing and in the middle of an issue with the cabanas on Labadee. We're one of the people who have won the cabana on Labadee. We are aware that you do not have your tickets yet. We are working on the situation vigorously with RCI. We will have an answer for you by the morning. Before you get into Labadee, we promise. And that is all I will say about that subject for now. But we thank you for your patience. And enough of that shit, because it is time for Celebrity Artemis! Or, as it is better known in the JoCo Cruise Crazy 4 organization, Drunk Celebrity Artemis! Before we start this, we would like to acknowledge what we had this, for those of you who were on last year's cruise. This was pretty much the surprise hit of the cruise. So much so that the creator of Artemis himself, Tom Robertson, is here on the cruise. We apologize for what we're about to do to your game for the next hour. Because I was down at the celebrity training session, this is going to be a shit show. And as such, I will now call to the stage our first crew. Starting here on stage right at comms, please welcome Joseph Scrimshaw. John Scalzi! Now I get it. On helm, and believe me, this is going to be fun. A man with several drinks in him, great. Of the U.S.S. Independence of the Seas of the Sky of Space, Angela Tiberius Webber! Captain Webber, the bridge is yours! Yeah. Good morning, cruisers. Today's activities include interstellar war. Please join us up in the Lido deck as we kill our enemies.
Captain, would you like me to send a taunt or insult to the people we are about to kill, just preemptively?
Yeah.
I sent them an invitation to connect on LinkedIn.
Yeah.
Jack, well, you've been floating backwards. Jack, do you want to do something about that, Jack?
We're
heading towards Starbase. Step up. Starbase, DS3.
Okay.
DS3 is under direct attack.
Okay.
DS2 has my knives.
I said, can I concur with my knives? DS2.
I have no warning.
Engineering!
Yes! No. space.